Hi, I'm Dave Betcher, the Director of Field Operations with Next Step Living. Today I'm going to talk about the difference between incandescent light bulbs and the more energy efficient compact fluorescent lamps. A traditional light bulb draws, say, 100 watts, and an energy efficient light bulb draws 1/4 of the watts, 25 watts, to get the same amount of light. There's a range of different wattages that you can get, and it's really what you want to focus on is the lumens, the output of the light. So the benefit to a CFL, a compact fluorescent lamp, is that you'll get the same amount of lumens as a traditional light, but for 1/4 of the wattage, so 1/4 of the electrical draw. There's major savings to be had with compact fluorescent lamps. For every light bulb that you have running for three hours a day, over the course of a year, you'll save about $10 per light bulb. So if you think about it, in the kitchen, you can use these nice reflector bulbs, and maybe there's 10 or 11, 12 light bulbs in your kitchen. If you have those on for 3 hours a day, you can save yourself $100, $120, $150 a year just by replacing 10 light bulbs. However, the cost of these bulbs, the energy efficient bulbs, is higher than a traditional incandescent bulb. Over the lifetime of the bulb, they last 8 or 10 times as long. So over the lifetime of the bulb, you save far more money by purchasing a compact fluorescent light bulb up front than you do with purchasing many standard incandescent bulbs.